This is a special 45 revolution per minute recording.
What I is here, that ugs and there, that the baby's off for. Yeah, but snumskis, you know, snumskis, so snummy, one, and I, you know, one, dog, zitter, there, fish in it. Last is the soul, and there's the loose of the valve, you know, snitter, now here's the other none. Now, if you will not hear, well, snummy, scare, beast, the right, you're after the nerve, which is this, and brother, ask, oh, that's the wolf. Now, can you stand the lead, so all the rest, you are the left, well,
hi, JD coming at you again. Right here in the studio with me, I have Creedence Clearwater Revival. I'm going to ask the boys some heavy questions, so it's time to just get right on. John Fogerty, the name Creedence Clearwater Revival is quite an unusual one. How did you come up with it?
Well, it was back in the winter of 97. It was an unusually cold Christmas Eve, and I was sitting by the fire, wondering where I was going to go next. Suddenly there was a knocking at the door. I put down my pipe and went to the door. I wasn't quite sure what to be
asking. Hey, that's a great story. Stu, you boys have been together for more than 11 years. How did you first get started, and what did you do in those long, lean years before Susie Q?
Well, Mr. J, Doug usually answers that question.
It all started in
Mrs. Stark's music room. John was playing piano, I fell by. Wanted to play drums? Next thing I knew, I was in Lucille's front room, jamming and cramming. Next thing I knew, I was in Stuart's rumpus room, bopping and stopping, and he was in the band, piano playing fool. Well, Tom and I, and John and Stu and Frankie Hardy, went down to the boys' club partying at Frankie Hardy's room.
And about 3 weeks later, Susie Q came out.
Fellas, there must have been many disappointments. Was there ever a time when you wanted to give up?
No.
Not really.
Kidding.
Right on. John, I heard you talk of many of the early rock stars. Which ones influenced you the most?
Oh, I had many favorites, Mr. J, but I never let them influence me. You see, I'm a legend. I was born with my own style.
Hey, that's out of sight. Scarovey.
This is the end of side one. Turn me over.